Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to add custom email Microsoft account in your Windows 11 operating system. By custom email ID, we mention name@example.com. So let's get started. So here I am on a Windows 11 operating system and I have a settings app open, and currently this system has a local account. As you can see that this is a local account with administrative rights, and we will convert it to Microsoft account but with custom email ID, that is name@example.com. So we will start by going to settings app, accounts, your info, and under account settings click sign in with a Microsoft account instead link. After this, a Microsoft account window will pop up. In that window, usually you have to type in a Microsoft account email ID, but here as we are trying to use custom email ID, we will directly type in the custom email ID although it does not have a Microsoft account associated yet. So type in your custom email ID in this sign in box and click next. You will immediately receive an error that Microsoft account does not exist. Enter a different account or get a new one. So we do not have to use different account, that is Microsoft account. We will instead click get a new one link here. Next, you will be asked to create an account with custom email ID. So click next. Now type in a password for this account. Note that this password should be different from your email ID password because we are creating this password for the Microsoft account only. So type in at least 8-digit password and make sure it follows the requirements as mentioned in this screen. Then type in your first name and last name and click next. Then select your country and type in your birth date and click next. Under verify email, enter the code you have received to custom email ID. And in case if you do not like to get information, tips and offers about Microsoft products and services, uncheck that option. And finally click on the next button. Now we reached to the last step, and in this step you have to type in the current Windows password. So currently I do not have any password associated with this local account, so I will directly click on the next button here. Now you may be asked to create a PIN in case if your device does not have a PIN already created or set up. So under create a PIN, click on next button. Under setup a PIN, type in the 4-digit PIN and click OK by confirming it. So in this way, finally we have added custom email Microsoft account to our Windows 11 operating system. Now the one task left here is that we need to verify this account. So under account settings, click on the verify button. Inside verify your identity, email the code to custom email account. In the next window, type in the code you received and click verify. If the code is correct, your account will be verified. So in this way, you can add a custom email ID Microsoft account to your Windows 11 operating system. If you have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.